टुडे स्पेशल रेसिपी दाल खिचड़ी। आई एम गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर दिस दाल खिचड़ी इन रेस्टोरेंट स्टाइल। इट्स वेरी ईजी टू प्रिपेयर, सो कम ऑन लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड एंड चेक आउट द रेसिपी। Take a cooker and add 1/2 cup of raw rice, 1/2 cup of tur dal, 1/2 cup of moong dal. Now add required amount of water and wash it properly. Once it done, now add 4 cups of water. Now add little amount of turmeric powder and cover with lid and cook it for 5 whistles. Now take a pan, add required amount of oil. Once oil get heated, add red chilies, mustard seeds, cumin seeds, urad dal, chana dal, curry leaves, green chilies. Now add hing, bay leaves. Give a good mix. Now add ginger garlic paste, chopped onions. Mix everything. Once onion get translucent, add finely chopped tomato pieces. Now add little amount of salt, red chili powder. Into this, now add boiled mixture of rice, tur dal and masoor dal. Stir it once. Now add required amount of water, cover with lid and cook it for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, remove the lid, mix it once and turn off the flame. For tadka, take a pan, add required amount of oil. Now add ginger, sliced onions. Fry it on a low flame. Now into this, add dry red chilies, red chili powder. Mix it once and turn up the flame. Now transfer this dal khichdi into a bowl. And add tadka to this khichdi. That's all. Dal khichdi was ready. Try this simple recipe and give your valuable feedbacks in the comment section.